Hello, today I'll be presenting a demo of data analysis of a purchase-to-pay process, and especially Maverick buying. To begin with, let's take a look at the data we'll be using for this analysis. Metalworks is a German company specialized in manufacturing metal parts for cars. Here is an overview of the procurement process in our company. The procurement process begins when a department or business unit identifies a need for a particular product or service, such as raw materials, machinery, or office supplies. Once the need has been identified, the department or business unit creates a purchase requisition, which is a formal request for the product or service. The purchase requisition includes details such as the quantity, description, and delivery date for the product or service, as well as any other relevant information. The purchase requisition is then reviewed and approved by the appropriate stakeholders, such as the department head or purchasing manager. This ensures that the purchase is in line with the company's procurement policies and budget. Once the purchase requisition has been approved, the procurement team identifies potential suppliers for the product or service. This may involve conducting research, soliciting bids, or evaluating existing supplier relationships. In our case, there is a catalogue of selected suppliers for the most needs. The purchase outside of catalogue should be made only in some special cases. The procurement team creates a purchase order, which is a formal agreement between the company and the supplier for the purchase of the product or service. The purchase order includes details such as the quantity, description, and delivery date for the product or service, as well as the agreed-upon terms and conditions. The purchase order item is reviewed and approved by the appropriate stakeholder. The supplier delivers the product or service to the company, and the company verifies that it meets the specifications outlined in the purchase order. Once the product or service has been received and verified, the supplier submits an invoice to the company for payment. The invoice is automatically matched against purchase order and goods receipt, and payment can be processed as last step. This process helps to ensure that Metalworks obtains the products and services it needs at the best possible value, while also ensuring compliance with procurement policies and budget constraints. Maverick buying is a term used to describe purchases that are made outside of the normal procurement process, often without proper authorization, contracts, or negotiated prices. These purchases may be made by individual employees, departments, or business units, and may be for goods or services that are not included in the company's approved supplier list. Maverick buying is a problem for companies for several reasons. Firstly, it can lead to higher costs, as purchases made outside of the normal procurement process may not be subject to the same negotiated prices, volume discounts, or quality controls as purchases made through approved suppliers. This can result in higher prices, lower quality goods or services, or other hidden costs that can add up over time. Secondly, Maverick buying can lead to a lack of transparency and accountability in the procurement process. When purchases are made outside of the normal process, it can be difficult for the company to track and manage spending or monitor supplier performance. Thirdly, Maverick buying can undermine the effectiveness of the procurement function as a whole. By bypassing the normal procurement process, employees may be depriving the company of the benefits of a centralized procurement function, such as improved efficiency, cost savings, and better supplier relationships. Finally, Maverick buying can create legal and compliance risks for the company. Purchases made outside of the normal process may not be subject to the same legal and regulatory requirements as purchases made through approved suppliers, which can expose the company to potential liability. Overall, Maverick buying is a problem for companies because it can lead to higher costs, lower quality goods or services, a lack of transparency and accountability, and legal and compliance risks. Let's look at how we can use our process mining solution to identify the key drivers of Maverick buying. In the dashboard, we see 2,000 orders, of which 600 had one kind of Maverick buying. If we look at the next most common process variant, we directly see a case of Maverick buying. Purchase orders were created without a purchase requisition. If we take a look at all the process variants, we see that there are other cases that end up in Maverick buying. These include the direct creation of invoices before purchase requisitions or purchase orders are created. Let's now take a look at the effects on the purchasing prices, which can be seen in the table on the bottom right. Losses here are caused, for example, by the fact that we ordered from suppliers who were not in our supplier catalog. Means we paid more than we would have paid with suppliers in the catalog. If we want to display the main influencing factors of Maverick buying for our process, these cases can be displayed with the information we have pre-calculated as to whether Maverick buying is present. Then our root cause analyzer is used to list the influencing factors. Let's look at the results of our root cause analyzer. Factors that influence the occurrence of Maverick buying include specific vendors, material numbers, or the fact that we buy outside the catalog. The most influential cause of Maverick buying is the fact that the orders were placed by our employee groups 3 and 2. The precision shows not all of their orders are causing Maverick buying to occur. Let's have a look at results only occurring for Maverick buying cases. If we sort the results by accuracy and select a particular combination, for example, not in the catalog and purchased from supplier 703,244, we see that the accuracy of this combination is 100%. With the combination of Power BI and our root cause analyzer, you can include any dimension you have in your dataset in the analysis, or easily add to it with the almost unlimited data connectors that Power BI offers. In conclusion, Maverick buying can have serious consequences for any organization. However, there is a solution: process mining. By using process mining, you can gain visibility into your procurement processes, identify areas where Maverick buying is occurring, and take action to prevent it. To learn more about how process mining can help you optimize your processes, not only in procurement, visit our YouTube channel or website. You can also get in touch with us to request a free trial. Thank you for watching.